Josh Morrissey's going to leave the puck behind his net. Going to head off for a change. Hanilak. Pass ahead. Here comes Blake Wheeler driving. Falling and still was able to get a shot off. Saros made the save. Scheifele passes to the point. A one-timer. And Scheifele gets the Winnipeg Jets onto the score sheet. Answering the bell, he has scored in three straight.
And that's a monster goal here for the Winnipeg Jets. They give up an even strength goal, then a power play goal, and then take a penalty. But Johansson saves them as they go into this 4-on-4 situation. Wheeler drives the net hard. That's not successful. Scheifele, little give and go, and he wastes no time. This is a rocket that even Saros couldn't get across to stop. Scheifele making sure he goes to the top of the net. And that is a great sign.